We're Andy and Piers from Me and My Golf, and you've joined us here at the Brabazon course at the Belfry. Now, do you want to be more consistent with your driver? I'm sure the answer is yes. Well, you need our K-bomb drill, one of our favorite drills that's gonna help you hit the golf ball more distance and straighter. More fairways, Piers, is the key. Talk us through this drill.
Who doesn't want all of that? Okay, look, it's really, really simple. So you know that you've got to get the golf ball further forward in your stance. So just inside the lead heel is where we would like it. All we're gonna do from here is get your trail hand off, place it on your thigh, and then slide it down an inch, okay? And then from there, bring your hand into the side of the golf club, making sure that when you do this, that your shoulders are still running parallel. Big issue we see when people are with the driver, they have the ball forward, they reach for it with their head and their shoulders, and they get those shoulders very open and on top of the golf ball. Again, all we need to do is hand on the side, slide it down an inch, and then approach the club from the side, maintaining good shoulders.
And the reason we call this the K-bomb is because it looks like a K. If you do this in front of the mirror, you'll see a nice straight line here, and we'll see this sort of K here. So great way to actually just check this in the mirror, and it's a great way to actually improve that setup.
And hopefully the bomb is the next bit.
Exactly.
It's going to be a big high bomb. So setup. Many people have done this on the golf course. Slide down, bring the hand in, a little bit of a waggle, one last look, and I hit that bomb.
That is a bomb, Piers. There we go, get yourself in front of that mirror and make sure you check out that setup. Nearly killed a bird then.
I was going to say, you nearly, it was,